The National Transportation Safety Board is out with its preliminary report into that deadly plane crash near the Wellington Aero Club. Investigators say Leonard McGarity's plane was sputtering on February 17th and tried to return to the Aero Club to land, but instead went into a nosedive and crashed into a pond. McGarity was an experienced pilot. He flew for American Airlines. He was the only one on board.